As if these zombies weren't enough to worry about. It's the 1950s, and I'm a man of color with a gun. Hardy har har.
Andre, I was yearning for the mean streets of the Big Rotten Apple to devour you, but alas, your performance left much to be desired. Perhaps you need a much bigger co-star, and I've got just what you need. Now do please introduce yourself. It hasn't eaten in a while, you know.
Purple hearts? This should help deal with those mushroom people. I got this made in the shade. Where do we get all these nails from? I mean, it's the 50s. Nails ain't cheap.
You have to admire. It's an exquisite. Perhaps we can add a
your mouth shut, or I'll send you somewhere far, far worse, my dear.
Ooh, look how gruesomely gorgeous everything looks with some color.
Yeah, that's what it is right there. Literally. Heck of a day! Don't tell her about what I said. First Pam, now you? This turned out not to be such a bad trip down memory lane after all.
Andre.
Cause I does it right.
Oh, and what brings you to our little party by the beach, Andre Wright? Oh, wait, let me guess. His name is Willard, and his undying pursuit.
What exactly are you doing here?
Oh, just pretty enough to place as usual. Of course, I can think of a zillion places I'd rather be. Our anatomy challenge director just can't seem to take a hint.
Yeah, he isn't too keen on seeing our success through his other films. That's for sure.
Oh, little Willie. Some things never change. I can only assume that you're here looking for something. A way out? Maybe a...
I'd love to spend the rest of my life hanging out with you. This isn't exactly the time or place I'd like to do it. My friends and I are looking for a key. Better yet, piece of the key. We just want to get out of these films, this nightmare, this place. And that piece of key seems to be our ticket out of town.
Oh, darling, if I knew the way out of this dive, I'd have skipped town ages ago. Though, I might be able to help if you can help me. Little Willie's taken a few of my prized possessions, and without them, I'm just a pinup model. But with them,
that I like the sound of. What I need to do, and you can count me in. Matter of fact, you can count us all in.
But hey, the more the merrier. What I'm looking for is special, very special. When you see them, you'll know they're. Bring those back, and we can turn this place into a large room we'll soon forget. Insta-kill.
Perhaps I need to send you somewhere where no one will hear your screams, my dear.
What is done, Daddy-O? These dudes be straight dipping! I think this might be a part to that. In danger. Hey, don't mess with me. I'm bad news. Magic's in the air tonight. Looks good in those fatigues, soldier. How exactly is this supposed to be useful?
You have to admire the set work that was put into this town.
Lab notes, day one, Dr. Bright recording.
Perhaps we could add you to the decor.
Permanently!
This should help deal with those mushroom people.
I
got some thing. You do realize I'm not part of the USACE, right? Mushroom people. Is this supposed to be useful? Well, this razzes my berries. I'm missing, well, I don't know what it is, but I'm razzed. I'm not trained in building Lima, this is. Yeah, I'll just hold on to this so I can, yeah, no idea.
Somebody must really want me to come out and play. Careful what you ask for. Real nasty. Oh, we've got one little problem, though. You can see that you probably know you're just playing quits. You see, in my spell book, she's gonna need a little something special. Something with some real spice. You know what I mean? Bring me that, and I promise you, darling, with some real spice. See, little Willy? I do have a few tricks up my sleeve still.
The only thing you've got up your sleeve is a one-way ticket to death!
Insta-kill.
Again. But hey, I've been in worse situations. And decades. Thank goodness that place is still there. Okay, it's not my favorite stop in town, but hey, soft landing ain't exactly a bad thing, soldier.
Sit tight. Your friends will be joining us in no time.
Only this one is filled with things that want to suck your brains through a straw. Ah, and what a scene that would be!
Fate is in your hands.
Bonafide body armor, daddy-o! Keep it high and tight. You know, regimental standards and all. Oh, no, please!
save you now.
Just how to get a gal all hot and bothered. Now you'll just give me a second so I can change into something a little more comfortable.
Lincoln was a good man, but I prefer his friends and my
friends. Shut your mouth and go back to your little hole where I put you.
You're just supposed to be a blood-soaked set dressing!
Look here, little Willy. I don't care what you put me in here for, but when I get out of here, I'm gonna put my foot where the sun don't shine, pal.
No, that's
it. You'll just be a fading memory by the time this film is done with you.
The only thing fading around here is your grip on reality. I've been shaking in my cat. Coming for you. Oh, what? Cat got your tongue all of a sudden? You and I.